I'm supposed to give closing comments, but Narayan, would you like to say anything before I...
Yeah, see, basically, an organization like Unifrance and Deborah Lafabrique, you know, they have been supporting this festival like anything, in addition to Telefilm Canada, Screen Australia, and including German films and ICAA, you know, well, Spain. All these organizations have been supporting this festival tremendously, and especially Unifrance. You know, not only they fly their, you know, talents and bring, you know, well, the producers and others give us films, but also they contribute financially every year. And this is something very great. And their contribution is much more than the contribution of some of the governments here. And of course, Deborah is part of the festival, and she's also running a company called La Fabrique. And Unifrance and La Fabrique are putting together a very, very unique, you know, event called Remake Market, in which they are going to screen potential films which can be remade in Indian languages. And I'm really grateful to them. And this is they are bringing six very important films, and they are going to screen to the producers and the directors. And after that, the discussions will take place. So I'm really grateful to, you know, well, Alexandre is here, and Valerie and Deborah. Please, thank you very much. Well, again, it's very great to see so many people. Right? They make the festival. I'm not. AV. So there is an AV. We are going to show you clippings of some of the films in various sections. We think they are very interesting films. You can have a look at it. And so many, you know, well, digital partners.
As you've seen, this festival's come a long way, and this year I think everyone had a lot of anxiety about it. And by the time we came on board, it was on the verge of being curtains for Mumbai Film Festival. But a really last-minute effort by a lot of people has made this festival happen this year. And I think for all of us, it was a very big wake-up call. We realized that if we love cinema and we like good cinema, we have to be part of making it happen in our city. It is for our city, this festival. It's probably the only time you get this enormous number of quality films from all over the world, you know, in theaters for you to watch and open for everybody to attend, not just invitees, but whoever would like to come. So it really belongs to the city, and I'm really happy that we've all sort of taken it up as a cause, and we've all adopted the festival again as an industry, as filmmakers, as film lovers. So in closing, I'd like to say that the festival is now back where it belongs, with the people of Mumbai, with all of us, and it really is our responsibility now to see that it maintains its high standard and, you know, continues without a hitch for years to come. I'd like to also at this point not just thank the people whose names are on the board, but the numerous people both from India and overseas who've sent in money, contributions in small amounts, which have all gone a really big way. Cinephiles and film lovers, journalists, we've had a lot of journalists contribute, notably someone from Screen International, a journalist from Thai Post. People from around the world have taken note that the film festival needs money and have come forward. And that's really heartening because it shows what a valuable festival it is and tells us that, you know, we all need to come forward. So as part of the, we include the media as part of this film-loving fraternity, and we'd really like the media's support this year to spread the word about the festival, to spread word, to get us more support, and of course to help us this year when we are a little more fragile than normal. So do come in numbers, watch good cinema, and three cheers for the Mumbai Film Festival. Thank you.
Mr. Shyam Benegal is unable to be here because he's busy, but he has sent a message, and can we play his message? Yeah. Please.
You know, let me answer this. I think primarily, and that's what I'm really gratified is happening this year, is there was a generation gap. Some of us who were part of the board of MAMI realized that it's our time is up. You know, we have the younger generation is the people who are active, who are known to the cinegoers and to the people at large. So they were not involved. And I think this has actually been a big change. You know, it's almost like a cataclysmic change. And as all of them are saying, we will not have this problem in future.
So yeah. Mami is going through a generational change. Thank you.
Yeah. Good evening, all of you. Vijay Shankar here. Sir, could you throw some light more on the world cinema category? Of course, you have already mentioned, Anurag Ji just mentioned, about some of the most outstanding movies. Something little more. Could you just throw some light on the world cinema category?
I think the official release of the selection would be released before the festival and moment.
You're going to get it now.
You're going to get it now.
You can go through the list and make your own analysis and tell me also what you like.
Thank you. Thank you.
Farhan, aapko kya lagta hai ki kya reason hai ki logon ka interest festival se thoda kam ho gaya hai?
Mujhe nahi lagta ki logon ka interest kam ho gaya hai. जैसे सभी ने कहा पहले भी कि सभी को लगा ऑन वन लेवल कि ये जो लव है फेस्टिवल के लिए सिनेमा के लिए दैट विल सस्टेन द फेस्टिवल बाय इटसेल्फ अनफॉर्चुनेटली द रियलिटीज आर वेरी डिफरेंट एंड सर्टन अमाउंट ऑफ मनी इज रिक्वायर्ड टू रन द फेस्टिवल विच आई ऑनेस्टली आई कैन अगेन लाइक आई सेड स्पीक फॉर माई सेल्फ इट्स समथिंग आई नेवर रियली स्टॉप टू थिंक अबाउट बट नाउ दैट इट्स कम टू दिस आई थिंक इट इज अ वेक अप कॉल फॉर एवरीवन. And if we are involved now, we will remain involved to ensure that this actually doesn't happen. But it's not because of the love of people for movies waning. I don't think it is that. I think they will be very well attended, for sure, because it's an amazing roster of movies that people will get to see.
Hi, I'm Sohini. I would just like to talk about, all of us over here are really fortunate to see how you have created the REEL magic over here, and we get to be with you, REAL, with you over here. We get to see such big visuals from across the world, like different genres we saw over here, different topics, different stories and different perspectives. I would like to ask you, what is your definition of a good cinema? People say that it's a good story. That's why we watch the film, right? So other than that, what is the other significant aspect besides from the story? If you want to see really good cinema, like how we saw over here. I know it's off topic, but other than that, like what are the other things other than a good story? We say the film should have a good story. Other than that, what do you, I would like to ask you because we don't.
Let the critic answer this question.
No. What do you look for when you work? I look for engagement.
Engagement.
You know, you have to engage me in some way. You can horrify me, make me cry, make me laugh, but some level of engagement. That's my primary thing. And of course, everything else then supports that. You know, for me, engagement is the priority.
And so?
I'm no authority in anything. I just look. And whatever stays with me, I take it with me.
Is it? Okay. And this is, no?
As a film watcher, I think it's a cliched word, but I think magic is what we're looking for over here. I think we go to the movies, story is one thing, but you right. have, it's sometimes you can't explain it. There are words and, you know, emotions and stuff. You actually, you can't explain them in words. Yes, there's story. There is, you're looking for an aesthetic quality to something which you don't get in your normal daily life. You're looking for an experience which is not your experience. It's somebody else's experience. You're sharing in something that some other filmmaker has decided to tell you. There's so many things, and it can become very intellectual if I keep talking about it, but I'm saying magic is the word that I think I'm always looking for.
I would like to hear you.
Me?
Both of you.
No, both of us.
Together?
No, well, actually, I think we've covered most of it. We all have reasons why we love cinema, and we all have different things that appeal to us when we watch cinema. A story is one of them. It could be performance. It could be the way it looks. I don't think we can, there's any one formula, like Anu said, to hook you, other than the fact that something about the film reaches out to you and connects with you. And, I mean, it could be cinematography, it could be the music. Hopefully, it's all those things, if it's a really good film. Right.
Yeah, I think all of the above is probably the best thing to say.
All right.
Shall we move on?
Like, all right, thank you. Anurag, aapse mera... Sir, idhar, yahan, is taraf. So, idhar. आपसे मेरा सवाल है कि हमेशा बॉलीवुड बहुत इंस्पायर और इंस्पिरेशंस लेता है बहुत सारी फिल्मों से और हम उसे फिल्म बनाते हैं यहाँ पर कुछ क्लिपिंग्स अगर आपने अभी देखी हो तो कुछ इंस्पायर हुए जो आप सोचेंगे
मैं तो भाई आई हैव ओनली बीन वाचिंग फेस्टिवल्स ऑल माय लाइफ सो मेरा इंस्पिरेशन तो वहीं से आया है शुरू ही वहां से हुआ था
थैंक यू
सर
for the festival to be able to be at the same level that it always is? If you could give us a figure, a number.
We need another 2.25 crores.
2.25
crores. Okay. My question to all of you is, you are giving very such a wonderful thing to all of us. So what benefit you all are going to get out of this? Whether it is...
Yeah, my question. My name is Pradeep Gupta. I'm from Desi Reflections. My question to all of you on the dais, can't we have a big corpus of funds, right from IMPA to so many other professional bodies, they should come out and shell some money for the cause of cinema?
They have no money. They have no money.
Instead of collecting money...
Right now the situation is we have very less time. So a lot of things are being done in a very tight time. From after this festival, we will get active immediately after this festival. We'll have enough time to...
Sir, I'm not asking for this time. I'm talking a permanent solution for this festival. Yeah. So it is a wake-up call for everybody, and everybody will contribute for it. If not from film fraternity, even common people will contribute.
Thank you.
I'm a poor man, but still I declare 5,000 rupees.
Thank you.
किरण एक सवाल आपसे लास्ट यहाँ पर बीच में आमिर ने किस तरह से सपोर्ट किया है लाइक पैसे लाइक मनी वाइज और अदरवाइज किस तरह से आमिर सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं इस फेस्टिवल को
हाँ उन्होंने इस दफा पैसे कंट्रीब्यूट किए हैं
कितने किए
11 लाख सो आई थिंक जिन्होंने जिनके नाम हैं उनके अलग अलग कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन रहे हैं और अमाउंट की भी बात नहीं है आई फील इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट जैसे दिस जेंटलमैन जस्ट डिड 5,000 भी बहुत है सब लोग अगर दें तो हो जाएगा जैसे अनुराग ने अभी कहा कि अगले दफा हम लोग इस फेस्टिवल के इमीडिएटली बाद बैठ के एक रोड मैप बनाने वाले हैं, एक फ्यूचर प्लान बनाएं ताकि अगली बार हमें इस तरह की कठिनाइयां ना हो और ये स्मूदली चले. पर इस दफ़ा जितने पैसे जितने जल्दी इकट्ठे हों ये फेस्टिवल बहुत अच्छा जाएगा. अब तक हमारे जितने फंड्स हैं फेस्टिवल बहुत आराम से जाने वाला है और आपने देखे कितने उम्दा फिल्में आने वाली हैं. सो वी वर गोइंग टू हैव अ ग्रेट फेस्टिवल सो डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. बट ऑफकोर्स वी आर कॉफर्स आर ऑलवेज ओपन टू बी फिल्ड.
Yeah, because we have one of the leading producers.